What's up with the VIP gang? We back with another video, man. Today we got I Give You My Power, Nas official music video, official audio reaction, man. All y'all new to the channel, if y'all fuck with your boys, make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get the 400 subscribers to ASAP to be great. Appreciate it, no cap. And let's see what bro talking about, man.
Damn. Look how motherfuckers use a nigga. Just use me for whatever the fuck they want. I don't get to say shit. Just grab me. Just do what the fuck they want. Sell me. Throw me away. Niggas just don't give a fuck about a nigga like me, right?
That's fucked
like
up.
I'm a gun. Shit.
Shit like he a
it's
gun.
Like I'm a motherfucking gun. I can't believe this shit. Word up. I seen some cold nights and bloody days.
Yeah.
They grab me and bullet spray. They use me wrong, so I sing this song to this day. My body.
They use me wrong, so I sing this song to this day. Oh my God, this whole finna be beautiful, y'all. By the name, by what he just said, in the name of this song, how serious he look in this picture, yeah, let's lock in.
It's cold steel for real. I was made to kill. That's why they keep me concealed. Yeah. Under car seats, they sneak me in clubs, been in the hands of mad.
Yeah, that's why they keep them concealed. Under car seats, they keep them, they sneak them in clubs.
They feed me when they load me with mad slugs. 17 precisely.
They feed them when they load them with mad slugs. Oh my God.
One in my head.
Yo, they call me Desert Eagle. Send me auto with lead. Oh, it's from he coming like this already? We 51 seconds in, Nas?
Been through so many towns. Ohio to Little Rock to Canarsie. Living harshly, beat up and battered. They pull me out, I watch this nigga scattered. Making me kill, but what I feel, it never mattered. When I'm empty, I'm quiet.
Making me kill, but what I feel, never mattered. Yo, bro, fuck people that make it out. People that make you don't feel like shit, man, fuck what they talking about, man. Duck ass niggas, fuck no.
Self in the beef fire. A broken safety niggas place me in shelves under bed. So I beg for my next owner to be a thoroughbred. Keeping me full up with hollow heads. How you like me now? I go loud. It's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul.
Yeah.
I might have took your first child, scarred your life, crippled your style. I gave you power. I made you buck wild. How you like me now?
I would say, I gave you power. I made you buck wild. How you like me now?
I go loud, it's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul. I might have took your first child, scarred your life, crippled your style. I gave you power, I made you buck wild. Always I'm in some shit, my abdomen is the clip, the barrel's my dick. Uncircumcised, pull my skin back and cock me. I bust off when they unlock me. Results of what happens to niggas shot me. I see niggas bleeding, running from me in fear. Stunningly tears fall down the eyes of these so-called tough guys. For years I've been used in robberies, giving it.
What you say about these tough guys for years? Hold on.
Soft when they unlock me. Results of what happens to niggas shot me. I see niggas bleeding, running from me in fear. Stunningly tears fall down the eyes of these so-called tough guys. For years I've been used in robberies. Giving niggas heart to follow me. Placing people's in graves. Funerals made because I was praying.
And he said he was using hot and fucking robberies just so people could follow him, cause basically cause his heart, like he got that drive in him, right?
I was laid in a shell with a grenade, met a wrecked up tech with numbers on his chest that say 5209385 and 0. Had a serial to face, hoping one day police would place where we came from. A name of some sort of person to claim him. Tired of murdering, made him wanna be a plain cutter. But yo, I had some other plans. Like the next time the beef is on, I make myself jam right in my own. How you like me now? I go glad with that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul.
Yeah.
I might have took your first child, scarred your life, I crippled your staff. I gave you power.
Say I might have took your first child and scarred your life. Didn't even have the nerve to say I gave you power. I get what he's saying. Like he made like when because you lose something like that, you definitely gotta come back stronger. But he said like he did it in a nice way, like he just blessed him or something.
I made you buck wild. How you like me now? I go loud. It's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul.
Yeah.
I might have took your first child, scarred your life, I crippled your style. I gave you power.
I made you buck wild.
You know, weeks went by and I'm surprised. Still stuck in this shelf with all the things that an outlaw hides. Besides me is bullets. Two vests and then a nine is a grenade in a box. And that tech that kept crying because he ain't been cleaned in a year. He's rusty as clear. He's about to fall in pieces because of his murder career. Yo, I can hear somebody coming in. Open this shelf. His eyes bubble.
adrenaline. He said it was on. I felt his palm troubled up, shaking. Somebody stalked him out, his dome was aching. He placed me on his waist the moment I've been waiting. My creation was for blacks to kill blacks. It's gas like me that accidentally go off, making niggas memories, but this time it's done intentionally. He walked me outside.
There's niggas like him who really make niggas lose their memory, but this time it's done intentionally. What?
Told his cap, caught me back, said, remember me? He pulled the trigger, but I held on. It felt wrong. Knowing niggas is waiting in hell for him.
He pulled the trigger, but he waited on it. It felt wrong knowing niggas in hell is waiting on him. Oh my God.
Sick of the blood, sick of the thugs, sick of rap for the next man's grudge. What the other kid did was pull out. No doubt, I knew him in better shape before he lit out. He led the chase. My owner fell to the floor. His wig split so fast, I didn't know he was hit. It's over with. Heard mad niggas screaming, niggas running, cops is coming. Now I'm happy until I felt somebody else grab me. Damn.
And now it happens, he felt somebody else grab him. Yo, yeah, that whole hard, I get that whole 9 out of 10 for sure. I love when niggas, I like to hear bars, y'all. And I love to hear when niggas just speak real nigga shit. I fuck with that, or like diss songs. Oddly enough, I fuck with diss songs, it's weird. But yeah, if a song hit one of them 3 points, or all three, or two of three, bro, more times than not, I'm going to fuck with it. Or if they talking about that pain, shit, some deep pain, and it's a beautiful beat, bro. I really just love music, bro. So y'all keep on putting me on the more shit. I'm going to tap in, bro. And I do appreciate all of y'all, no cap, bro. But all y'all new to the channel, if y'all fuck with your boy, make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get the 400 subscribers ASAP to be greatly appreciated, no cap. And let's get up out this hole, man.